Another school in Southwest Florida also confirming a COVID-19 case. Bishop Verot Catholic High School says an employee tested positive for the virus. The school says they immediately took action to sanitize any space used by the staff member. The employee has been quarantined at home and will not return to campus until they test negative.